afternoon, madam. This is our department is India Meteorological Department, which is used for weather forecasting. So to give the weather forecasting, we require the basic weather parameters, which are the temperature, humidity, weather precipitation, wind speed and direction, pressure. Okay. So, this is set up. There the thermometer should be there, which records the temperature of the particular station. And we have the four different types of the thermometers. One is the dry bulb thermometer, which requires the present temperature. And this one is the wet bulb thermometer. Based on this wet bulb thermometer and dry bulb thermometer, we are going to measure the what is the relative humidity. Relative humidity is nothing but the amount of water content present in the atmosphere. So based on these two parameters, we will measure the humidity at dew point. Third one is the maximum thermometer. Maximum thermometer requires the highest temperature in a particular station. Normally in the summer time, so in, here at 40 degrees, or recorded in the 50 degrees. Based on the maximum thermometer. This will be the minimum thermometer, which requires the minimum temperature. Normally, every morning, it will depend minimum temperature. Okay? And now, this will require the rainfall. This is the ordinary rain gauge score. So, this requires the rainfall, the amount of rainfall. Normally, 2 cm in the water, 3 cm in a particular station, and then you can have this number in the water. This will be this kind of setup will be there.
In that quantity?
These are 4 liters of can water collected in the water. Normally every 3 hours we'll measure how much rain is there. We'll have the measuring jar, 20 mm on a glass measuring jar will be there. So we'll pour in that and we'll see how much rainfall is there. This is the rainfall measuring. This is also rain jar only, but this is the self-recording rain jar, where the autographic chart is inserted. So one autographic chart, normally it is not there. There is inside the clock, it is a dummy piece. Inside one clock drum is there, for the clock drum we will put the autographic chart. One chart will record the 24 hours data. So today morning we will insert, normally next day morning we will record the data. Another other chart will be included. Like this, there will be continuously the data will be recorded. This is manual, this is autographic. And this one also is a rain jar only, but they have a sensor connected. Now this complete setup is the automatic weather station. Here the things are the manual, we are basically temperature, rainfall, in this, sensors will be connected. So the sensors will be automatically detected and they will be transmitted. Every 15 minutes it will be transmitted. You can see here. See, all the sensors will be connected in this data logger. Okay. Now the values are temperature 30.3 degrees, humidity, pressure, wind speed and wind direction. If the rain is there, then only the rain will be recorded. Okay. This is a closed area, there is no rain. Normally in the open areas we will keep all the setup. This is the automatic weather station. Now this is like to measure the upper air observation. For aviation flight takeoff landing, those will be transmitted over 5 kilometers over 7 kilometers. They also require this kind of weather information, like temperature information, pressure information. Mainly pressure they will transmit. Okay? So to get the pressure data, this is the balloon. For balloon, we'll fill it and we'll attach this instrument. The instrument contains the sensors again. So the moment we release in the air now, the balloon will go to the up to 30 kilometers. By Gantanu. Every level, 1 kilometer, 2 kilometer, 1 kilometer. Our values are fixed in the system.
The mainly written.
సెన్సర్ సరే వంద అప్పరే అప్లికేషన్
మొత్తం సెటప్
దాంట్లో సెటప్ ఉంటుంది బ్యాటరీ ఉంటుంది దీంతో సాయంత్రం ఉంటుంది.